Welcome back to Feel Good Breakfast Show. This is Expresso, and we are ramping slowly but surely into the weekend. And we're joined in studio this morning by singer, music producer, theatre producer, actor, teacher, liquor O, activist, NPO organizer, sits, gives back, guy with liquor hair, probably could cut hair. Just there's a list, there's a whole list. I actually couldn't even bring in all the stuff that the paper was too long. But he's bringing some music this morning. Before we get into it, so look here, you are a teacher as well, and I want to know if your students are watching right now, how will that increase your street cred in the classroom teaching them?
I hope by a good margin. I hope by a good margin. At the end of the day, I want to be like, that's my favorite teacher.
Well, that is beautiful.
Okay, I have one that I'm already the favorite, so you know, I need to get
so you have to get all of them, which is very, very important when it comes. We have a social media post today. Just we're trying to get people to really make sure that their own affirmations are there. What is the thing that you achieved this week that you're most proud of? Besides this interview.
I was going to say something very dark.
Rather not.
The shoes. Okay. What do you mean? You didn't see my shoes? Yeah, okay. I think the biggest affirmation I always give myself is I don't chase. I simply attract what belongs to me.
Okay, you don't chase after. You attract what belongs to you.
Attract what belongs to me.
I am inspired. I am.
You don't need to cry though.
I'm a bit emotional.
No, it's COVID.
Fine. Yeah, exactly. I'm gonna be okay. The thing is, I know you wanted to be here with Ashur and you couldn't. And this is why this song is called This by Nick Jonas that he's about to do. You're just jealous.
See, I don't like the way he's looking at you. I'm starting to think you want him too. Crazy, have I lost you? Even though I know you love me, can't help it. I take my cheap music up and I'm puffing my chest. I'm turning red in the face. You can't call me obsessed. It's time to fall that they hover. I mean no disrespect. It's my right to be hellish. I still get jealous. You're too sexy, beautiful.
Protective or possessive, yeah. Call it passive or aggressive. I take my cheek music up and I'm puffing my chest. I'm turning red in the face. You can call me obsessed. It's not your fault that they hover. I mean no disrespect. It's my right to be hellish. I still get jealous. You're too sexy. You're the only one invited. Say there's no one else for you, yeah. 'Cause you know I get excited, yeah. When you get jealous too, I turn my cheek music up and I'm puffing my chest. I'm turning red in the face. You can call me obsessed. Is that your fault that they offer? I mean no disrespect. It's my right to be hellish. I still get jealous.
have for breakfast this morning? Falsetto. A nice big bowl of it. That's what it happens. His name is Ashur, because Ashur, the talent is Varum here on your Feel Good Breakfast Show. So a little bit later, he's got some more just for you on the Expresso stage. Just stay right there. And don't be jealous anymore. Tell friends and family all over as we get on to Ryle, who's got your news headlines.